van a vivir en Guanajuato, en Irapuato. We're gonna try los esquites del chino. As you can see, there's a lot of people waiting for los esquites. Look at that. They say that it's pretty famous and they call it el chino. Esquite, it's a shaved corn and we will see it. And they put chili, lemon and a lot of stuff. Let's see.
¿Qué tal sabe?
¿Picoso? ¿Picoso?
¿Hay de chile con qué? Con
tortilla dorada y cacahuate.
Y este es picoso.
Cacahuate y ajonjolí.
Ah, yo voy a querer unos iguales.
Y con eso hasta mañana.
Gracias. Buenas noches.
¿Y uno de 30?
Sí.
Con todo.
¿Y uno con chile y todo?
Con chile y todo. Picosito, con mucho limón. ¿Por qué le dicen chino?
Así le decían al que estaba antes aquí.
¡Ah, cómo! ¿Ya no está el chino chino?
El verdadero ya no está.
So, I already got my super esquite with peanuts, chile, cheese, cream, mayonnaise, lots of different types of chiles. It looks amazing. Let's try. As you can see, the guy has a lot of people, and he said that they call it el chino, but el chino, the real chino, the chino, original chino, isn't anymore in the place, so they call it el chino. And I'm gonna have this amazing, this amazing esquite. Well, I am at home, so right now I can enjoy my amazing esquite, which is a mix of corn, cheese, mayo, cream, chile and peanuts. That's the way they do it here in Guanajuato. They put it peanuts, they put sesame seeds. So when you're eating it, it's like crunchy. They even put some fried tortillas on it. And that makes it amazing. Everybody should try this esquite. You can have it with no chile if you don't handle that much el chile. You can do it just with lemon, salt, and that's it. And some cream and cheese if you want, but that's not the real esquite. This is the real esquite where you can see it naranjita, or kind of orange already. I don't know, and I don't wanna know tomorrow how my stomach will be, but this is delicious. Really, really good. And the cheese all over it. Oof. This is super famous in Mexico, in every corner, but in every neighborhood you will find a place where you can find esquites. Or if you want the corn by itself with no sheep or shepherd.